What's up, guys? Corvus95 here, and welcome to episode 114 of my Pokémon Showdown Random Battles series. And we've gone four episodes in a row in the negatives. That takes our overall record, I believe, to about a 18-17 game differential, something like that. Let's get on to battle number one of this episode. A Garchomp, that's always bad to see, first thing. Let's go for Reflect. And hope that he doesn't sell. He goes out into Manaphy. There's a good switch. Let's go for Light Screen. Hope that he doesn't sell. He's set up. Oh, no. You no one to set up. Let's go for the Gastrodon. And he's now a plus six. He's a plus six Manaphy. Oh, that hurts so much. Ow, I had the perfect move as well. How dare you do that? Oh, you lived. Are you kidding me? Well, that was the wrong play. That was quite obviously the wrong play. I really wanted Sticky Web up. And I outspeed with Tornadus. So that's why I did that. Is Tornadus the only thing I outspeed with? Yes. So let's go knock off. Are you kidding me? You live with one. How did I live that? I live a plus six Ice Beam. Is this real? Or is this just fantasy? Let's go for another knockoff. I should have went U-turn. I forgot about Regenerator entirely. Oh, if I'd remembered Regenerator, I would have switched with U-turn. Marowak. Marowthwack. 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 Marowak. Let's do U-turn. Let's go out into Tyrantrum. No. Don't have anything. I have Chandelure, but I can't go out into Chandelure. I could have went out into Chandelure. Are you banded? Please be banded. No, he's not. Definitely not banded. Doesn't look like he's banded there. We did get the rocks up, however. We can go for an energy ball. How does that not take him out? His special defense sucks. His physical defense is through the roof. Like, U-turn, how much did it do? It did 16. It did 14 that time. It just decided to do 14. It was just like, oh, no, I want to do 14% this time, not 16%. Fair enough. Do whatever you want. Come on. Go Galvantula. Go Rock Slide. Yes! Solrock pulling through. Has two kills to its name at this point. Compared to Tornadus' one. Yeah. Can't really kill that. Let's go Reflect. Okay, special move. But he's not going to go for a special move next. So, that's nice. Let's go for the Hurricane. Tyranitar! Lovely! That was sarcasm, by the way. Not lovely at all. But he is confused. That is lovely. Let's go for the U-turn. Is it super effective? It is. Hurts himself in confusion. Another U-turn will take him out. And down goes the T-Tar. Basically, what I need to do to win this battle is for my opponents not to be able to attack me at all. Now, do I go Hurricane and hope they one-shot, or do I go Knock Off and get rid of their item? Well, I just missed, so... Good game to my opponent. Battle number one ends in a defeat. That's getting very familiar. I am recording these four episodes, so 111 through 114, all in one go. So I've won two battles today and lost seven. Yeah, it's not going well. What do I have for Palkia? I mean, I have Noivern, but I'd have to sack something off to get it in. I suppose I go Bug Buzz. I am Specs, I'm assuming. And these leftovers. I really dislike leftovers legendaries, because they're so bulky just by nature of being a legendary Pokemon. That did over half to a Pokemon that four times resisted. Does it four times resist or is it just two times? He lost 53% and then he goes down to the third one. What's coming out next? We have good speed, we have good special attack, but we're stuck with Bug Buzz. Fire type comes out next, that's exactly what comes out. I can still switch out Galvantula and come back in. I'll be on 2%. It's not the end of the world. Bayonet comes in. Well, Ghost resists Bug, doesn't it? Even so, that still did a decent amount. There you go. You know I have choice specs. Not that much of a surprise, I hope. Now I have to be very careful, because there's every chance that my opponent will have stupid move. What's stupid move called? Destiny Bond. They have knockoff. Critical hit mattered so much. Now I don't have to put up with Destiny Bond. Stall. Stall is the word. Because that's all Destiny Bond really is, unless you time it perfectly. Virizion. Let's go raw. Yeah, let's go raw. Just wanted to see what I was going to do. There's the Palkia. Let's roll that out as well. There's the Virizion again. There's the Giga Drain. It does take me out. That's fine with me, however. Because I do have Noivern. And he doesn't know I don't have Hurricane. So let's go Boom Burst. Why did you stay in? Why are you smart? Hurricane would have one shot. Oh. Why are your opponents very smart? Like, why did he predict the overheat? But he didn't predict the other move. Can't even remember what I have anymore. He didn't predict the hurricane, but he predicted the overheat perfectly. Like, that was just brilliant play by my opponent, I think. Well, at this ranking, it probably was brilliant play. Because this guy's probably in the top 500. You. That's all I have to say. You. Special Randall kill. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Let's go Licky Licky. I do have a problem that Donphan can't take out either Palkia or Virizion. How did he get two legendaries and a mega? And I got no megas and no legendaries. Not even a single pseudo legendary. There's the CC. And it looks like we're going to pick up two defeats in today's episode, at least. Let's go for the EQ. We actually live, which is surprising. We only did 32% though. Let's get rid of the rocks. Okay, so we do pick up two losses. My record is just falling apart at the minute. And I know I didn't show the my current ranking in the end of the last episode. I apologize for that. Completely forgot. It goes bulk up as I go for the coil. This is all really dependent on who goes for an attack first. Because they're going to set off a chain reaction where the other person also goes for an attack. I'm not worried about letting him set up because I can outspeed him with Deoxys and kill. Let's go coil again. So it's plus 4, plus 4. This is probably eventually all going to come down to who can crit. There we go, so we're plus 6, plus 6. Let's go Aqua Tail. I can't miss at this point. Bullet Punch doesn't do much. And we both have Life Orb. So I kill on the next turn. And he goes down. Good. Now he just has to bring out something faster. And that entire thing was for naught. Because that's how it would have ended if we both just went for attacking moves. We didn't have to set up. We were basically zero stat boosts. I just had some accuracy boost so that I didn't miss Aqua Tail. What's my current attack? 769 attack was that? Was it? 756 attack and 648 defense. Please go for an attacking move. Thank you. Thank you a lot. That was very nice. Okay, a Hippowdon. I outspeed. Let's go Aqua Tail. Take out the Hippowdon. Yep, he was actually very clever because he gets me to go down next turn no matter what. My opponent forfeits and Arbok has won me a game for once. Yes! We got our first win in like 6 or 7 battles. And I'm very happy about it. And that takes our rating. We've actually dropped below 1500 at this point. That's how bad. We were close to 1700 5 episodes ago. Now we are at 1479, which is abysmal. But that's the way it goes sometimes. Anyway, that's going to be it from me, Corvus95. If you've enjoyed, make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel for more. And from me, Corvus95, thank you for watching, and goodbye.